This is a leaky faucet. At first, it seems like this is very insignificant to the environment. But how much water is truly being wasted here? Well, we can actually analyze this question by using a very important mathematical idea. That is, the rate of change. To analyze this question, we simply need a measuring beaker and a wash. How much time does it take for this measuring beaker to be filled up? Well, let our exploration begin. Let's fast forward this.